as the campaign trail, when some of these lawmakers, some of them facing threats similar to these themselves, learned of this news, most politicians on both sides of the aisle, including President Biden himself, condemning this violent attack, offering their support to Speaker Nancy Pelosi and her family. And they also raised awareness of this massive uptick in violent threats against lawmakers that's been really happening for the past couple of years, but it's gotten even worse in recent months. Take a listen to some reaction here.
This is the spirit.